This video shows the machining of a small Venus statue. It's the head of the famous Venus de Milo at the Louvre in Paris. Toolpaths are calculating using the DeskProto CAM software. For more details on the DeskProto part, see the tutorial video for this project. You can download this STL file free of charge at deskproto.com. What you see here are the roughing toolpath for a 3mm ball nose cutter, and below what you see here, the finishing toolpath for a 1mm ball nose.
Thank you.
try this on your own machine using the free DeskProto trial version and the free Venus STL download. You can find both and much more at DeskProto.com.